This video shows how Read&Write for Google Chrome can be used to read text aloud in Google Docs, Word Docs, websites, and more. To use text-to-speech in a doc, highlight some text or place your cursor where you want to start reading and click the play button.
Have you ever heard of James Robert Cade? Cade invented Gatorade.
Read&Write uses dual color highlighting, which helps improve comprehension. You can customize the voice, reading speed, and other preferences under the Settings menu. Continuous reading controls whether Read&Write reads through the whole page or only what you've selected. Speak as I Type reads back your text when you're typing, either by word or by sentence. You can even use Read&Write to read comments in a document.
Why do you think Cade became a doctor?
To read text on the web, use hover speech to simply hover over some text with your cursor.
The unique geography of the Arctic leads to unique weather patterns that reappear in the region year after year.
You can also highlight a selection and click play. Text-to-speech can be used in Google Slides,
Great White Sharks,
OneNote Online, learning management systems, and more. To learn more about Read&Write, visit texthelp.com.